And no matter how the day looks, you still have to give God thanks.
When that beauty